of a natural phenomenon. The sea brings down deep slumber. The sea water drinks people in places which remain familiar to us or maybe entirely unknown to us. We can hardly recognize the time or the day or the year of events. We find ourselves as we dream. Common folk would always advise us not to pay special attention to dreams. Don Bosco himself gave the same advice to the boys from the oratory. However, he said that if there is a lesson that we can learn from dreams, then we will have to take note of it. Don Bosco is a dreamer. His dreams are prophetic, and it's so very educational, and some are marvelous. His dreams are visions. They are supernatural events. Their message is divine. The Bosco's dreams are a message for all people, from all walks of life, at all times. And all places. The message is concerning the salvation of our soul.
Make yourself humble, steadfast, and strong. You will understand.